Good morning, dear children. Today we will learn page number 13, subject predicate. What is written in page number 13? Grammar, subject and predicate. A sentence is a group of words that forms a complete thought. What is a sentence? Sentence is a group of words that forms a complete thought. From a sentence, if it is a sentence, there will be a complete thought. A sentence begins with a capital letter. Sentence hamesha capital letter se shuru hoga, ends with an end mark and has a subject and a predicate. और एक सेंटेंस में हमेशा सब्जेक्ट होगा, प्रेडिकेट होगा और इट विल स्टार्ट विथ कैपिटल लेटर एंड एंड विथ एन एंड मार्क, दैट इज फुल स्टॉप, क्वेश्चन मार्क. ओके, अ सेंटेंस इज अ सेट ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट कंटेन्स अ सब्जेक्ट अ प्रेडिकेट. A sentence is a group of words that contains a subject and also a predicate. What is subject? What the sentence is about, the topic of the sentence. Sentence किसके बारे में जो बोल रहा है वो होता है subject. Predicate, what is said about the subject. Subject के बारे में हमने क्या बोला है, that is the predicate. For example, Ram is a boy. Ram एक लड़का है, उसमें राम सब्जेक्ट है और इज अ बॉय वो प्रेडिकेट. लुक एट दिस सिंपल एग्जांपल, वन मोर एग्जांपल, वन एग्जांपल इज देयर इन योर बुक. यू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश, यू इज द सब्जेक्ट एंड स्पीक इन इंग्लिश इज द प्रेडिकेट. Identify the highlighted words in the sentences as subject or predicate. Identify the highlighted words in the sentences as the subject or predicate. The boy ate the apple. The boy ate the apple. The boy is subject or predicate. You have to say boy subject hai ki predicate. The boy ate the apple mein sab boy ke bare mein bola. What is the meaning of the sentence? Boy ate the apple. Boy ek ladka apple khaya. Wo kiske bare mein bol raha hai? बॉय के बारे में बोल रहा है. सो द बॉय इज द सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट एट द एप्पल. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इन दिस एक्सरसाइज, इस एक्सरसाइज में आपको करना क्या है, आइडेंटिफाई द हाईलाइटेड वर्ड्स इन द सेंटेंसेस एज द सब्जेक्ट और प्रेडिकेट. सब्जेक्ट है तो जो हाईलाइट किया है वर्ड को, जैसे कि द बॉय, फुटबॉल, ओल्ड मैन, इज स्टडीइंग, इज द हॉटेस्ट मंथ, ये सबको हाईलाइट किया है. सो यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई वॉट इज दिस हाईलाइटेड वर्ड, सब्जेक्ट है या प्रेडिकेट है, दैट यू हैव टू टेल. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द बॉय एट द एप्पल, बॉय इज सब्जेक्ट. सो यू हैव टू पुट अ टिक ऑन सब्जेक्ट. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, फुटबॉल इज played in every country in the world. What is the meaning of the sentence? Sentence ka meaning kya hai? Football is played in every country in the world. Football world mein har countries mein khela jata hai. Har country mein football khelta hai. So, is sentence mein, in this sentence, What is the subject? Football is the subject because about football it is talking about. Football के बारे में बोला गया है. Then football is the subject. Then you have to put a tick in subject. Third question. The old man walked slowly. Old man बहुत धीरे चला. Then what is the subject? ओल्ड मैन इज द सब्जेक्ट बिकॉज इसमें ओल्ड मैन के बारे में बोला गया है. द ओल्ड मैन वॉक्ड स्लोली. ओल्ड मैन इज द सब्जेक्ट. फोर्थ क्वेश्चन. मीना इज स्टडीइंग. मीना पढ़ रही है. इसमें मीना सब्जेक्ट है. कौन पढ़ रही है? मीना पढ़ रही है. बट इसमें हाईलाइट किया है, इस स्टडीइंग को हाईलाइट किया है. देखो इस स्टडी मीना को हाईलाइट नहीं किया, इस स्टडीइंग को हाईलाइट किया है. तो आपको इस स्टडीइंग क्या है बोलना है. तो इस स्टडीइंग प्रेडिकेट है क्योंकि मीना इधर सब्जेक्ट है, इस स्टडीइंग प्रेडिकेट. फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन. मे इज़ द हॉटेस्ट मंथ. मे सबसे हॉट मंथ है. मे इज़ द हॉटेस्ट मंथ. सब्जेक्ट मे के बारे में बोल रहा है. देन इज द हॉटेस्ट मंथ इज प्रेडिकेट. व्हाट इज आंसर? मे इज द हॉटेस्ट मंथ इज प्रेडिकेट. सो आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टूड दिस एक्सरसाइज. दिस इज द होमवर्क फॉर यू टू डू इन कॉपी. आइडेंटिफाई द हाईलाइटेड वर्ड्स इन द सेंटेंसेस as the subject or predicate. First question. The boy ate the apple. Subject. The boy is subject. Second question. Football is played in every country in the world. Football is played in every country in the world. Answer is subject. Football is subject. The old man walked slowly. Answer is subject. Old man is subject. Fourth question. Meena is studying. Is studying is predicate. Fifth question. May is the hottest month. Is the hottest month is predicate. Now we have another worksheet. This worksheet is for your understanding only. No need to do in copy. Identify the subject and the predicate in the following sentences. First question. The sun was shining brightly. In this sentence, sun is subject, was shining brightly predicate. Second question. The dogs were barking loudly. In this sentence, dogs, subject, were barking loudly predicate. Third question. The pretty girl was wearing a blue frock. In this question, the pretty girl is the subject. Was wearing a blue frock is the predicate. Fourth question. My younger brother serves in the army. My younger brother is subject. Serves in the army predicate. Fifth question. The man and his wife were working in their garden. The man and his wife, subject, were working in their garden predicate. My mother and my aunt are trained classical dancers. In this question, my mother and my aunt are subject, are trained classical dancers predicate. Seventh question. You don't have to wait for me. You subject, don't have to wait for me predicate. Now I will explain the meaning of the sentences also. First question. The sun was shining brightly. what is the meaning of this? Sun bahut shine, bahut brightly shine kar raha tha. Then sun is the, kaun shine kar raha tha? Sun. Sun shine kar raha tha. So sun is subject, shine kar raha tha, predicate. Sun ke baare mein kuch bola gaya hai, wo hai predicate. The dogs were barking loudly. What is the meaning of the sentence? Dogs kya kar raha tha? Barking. Barking matlab bhaukna. Bhauk rahe the kaise? Loudly, bahut teji se. To dogs kiske baare mein bola gaya hai? Dogs subject, verb barking loudly, predicate. The pretty girl was wearing a blue frock. Pretty girl, bahut sundar si ek ladki, usne kya frock pehen rakhi thi? Blue frock. Then pretty girl, subject, was wearing a blue frock, predicate. My younger brother serves in the army. Mera chota bhai kahan pe, jo uska job kahan par hai? Army mein wo hamara seva kar rahe hai. My younger brother, subject, serves in the army, predicate. The man and his wife were working in their garden. Man aur uska biwi garden mein kuch kaam kar rahe the. Then man aur uska biwi, subject, or working in the garden, predicate. Sixth question. My mother and my aunt are trained classical dancers. Mera mummy aur mera aunty trained classical dancers hai. Jo classical dancers mein trained hai mera mummy aur aunty. You don't have to wait for me. तुम्हें हमारे लिए वेट करने का ज़रूरत नहीं है. यू इज़ द सब्जेक्ट, डोंट हैव टू वेट फॉर मी प्रेडिकेट. सो आई टोल्ड यू दैट आई विल दिस शीट नो नीड टू डू, बट आई विल सेंड अ वर्कशीट ऑल्सो विथ दिस ऑडियो. आई विल सेंड यू अ होमवर्क शीट ऑल्सो. इन दैट वर्कशीट आई विल बी राइटिंग द आंसर्स ऑफ दिस बुक एक्सरसाइज ऑल्सो. And I will write the questions of this from this sheet. 5 questions also I will write. So you do these 5 questions also in copy. This is for the day. Thank you.